Greetings, Tamarans. Recently, there has been controversy about the fact that the African-Senegalese actress named Anna Diop was cast to play the alien superheroine named Starfire from the planet Tamaran in DC's live-action Titans series. What people do not realize is that Starfire and the Tamarans always represented black people. First, let us decode the name of Starfire's fictional alien planet. In the comics, the planet Tamaran is the eighth planet in the Vega star system, approximately 26 light-years from Earth. The planet Tamaran is described as a tropical utopia paradise, where people live in harmony with nature and wildlife. The word Tamaran is taken from the word Tamaran, a word used to describe the Africans in ancient Egypt, which was also a tropical paradise. The name of the Senegalese actress, cast to play Starfire, in DC's live-action Titans series, is Anna Diop, which sounds very similar to Cheikhanda Diop, the Senegalese historian, anthropologist, and physicist, who proved in his 1954 thesis that ancient Egypt was populated by black people, and that the Egyptian language and culture had later spread to West Africa. In the comics, the Tamarans from the planet Tamaran are able to absorb ultraviolet radiation from the sun and convert it to energy in order to fly, and also channel and project energy blasts. This ability of the Tamarans in the comics to absorb ultraviolet radiation from the sun is symbolic of the melanin in the skin of black people. The Tamaran people are golden-skinned humanoids, and in ancient Egypt, gold skin was called Nub, which is short for Nubian. The story of Starfire is symbolic of the story of black people. The story of Starfire is a story of a princess who became a slave who became a warrior, and a warrior who became one of the world's greatest superheroes. Starfire was originally a Tamaran princess, who was next in line to become queen. Starfire's sister was born with a birth defect, which did not allow her to absorb ultraviolet radiation from the sun, and so, Starfire's sister was always jealous of Starfire. One day, Starfire's sister betrayed Starfire, and forced Starfire into slavery. Starfire's sister, who did not have the ability to absorb ultraviolet radiation from the sun, and who forced Starfire into slavery, is symbolic of melanin recessive white people, who forced black people into slavery. While in slavery, Starfire experienced 6 years of torture, sexual abuse, and exploitation at the hands of her slave masters. But instead of it breaking her, it only made her stronger. Eventually, Starfire escaped to the planet Earth, where she teamed up with other superheroes to form the Teen Titans, who vowed to fight to help the oppressed and use her powers and abilities to save those in need. The story of Starfire is symbolic of the story of black people, who were descendants of the African kings and queens, who were taken into slavery and brought to America, only to become warriors and heroes who fight for social justice.